nation and the world will share a deep sense of shock and grief over this brutal assassination of the president. Mrs. Dewey and I extend our heartfelt sympathy to Mrs. Kennedy and the family in this terrible tragedy which has befallen them.